I don't know why my grandma hits me or yells at me. I didn't do anything. My sister is only 3, and she doesn't know any better. So when she messes up, my grandmother gets mad. Like, scary mad. Like she's a monster. And I have to protect her. I have all these bruises and scars, but did nothing wrong. She just gets so mad. Especially when she drinks beer and dark, bad-smelling liquor. She turns into this monster.